This campaign and this particular gift both help us provide resources for our students. We're able to outfit a laboratory with a suite of software that will help our students work with the best software suite that's available, the latest software tools that are available that will enhance the excellence of their academic experience here at Binghamton.
45,000, so that I'm pretty confident that it's probably going to be around there. And it's going to
see coming back as a fulfillment of the dream that we have with this new center that you have opening up for the new computer-aided engineering lab for instructional processes.
What it does is it gives us the resources we need to provide the students with the skills to be successful in the workplace.
We essentially produce globally about 2.5 million engineers a year, but we really need 3 million engineers a year. So this means the fulfillment of that dream of all the new students here from Binghamton that's going to go through that program and go out and meet the needs of our customers, because they're learning the technology that they need to fulfill the job right here at Binghamton.
This software is very useful. If you look in the real environment, then you'll find different tools. You need to redesign it or to study. By using this software, you can also get some idea of what you find in the future, what you expected to see, what kind of analysis you need to do while you're working in manufacturing or industry. I used this software in doing, I designed a vending machine for handicapped people, and also I used this design software to work on the floor inside the operating room. So we designed a very convenient operating room for the staff in order to reduce the risk associated with the cables. Also, we use it for different lifting task projects.
Essentially, these tools will make them more marketable, will make them get into industry much faster. If they were going to go on to grad school, it'll help them in their subsequent studies here or elsewhere. So this will be an invaluable part of their portfolio as they move forward.